of el sistema in Venezuela and sistema of youth and children orchestras in all over the country. So we grew playing an orchestra. At some point, when the orchestra was developing more and more and more, it was a necessity. So we decided to play together, to see what happened when you do the chamber music. What's that new feeling that you don't have when you are soloist and you don't have when you are in the orchestra? So what do you want to find in music and in yourself through the chamber music?
Una vez que uno entra en el mundo de la música de cámara, cuando haces la práctica orquestal, todo se te hace fácil. Escuchas todo. Si el triángulo tiene un trémolo por allá, todo, o sea, todo lo escuchas. Tienes todos los sentidos abiertos, pues.
Es un reto y la idea ya de aceptar el reto y abarcarlo, la idea es hacerlo lo mejor posible, con mucho amor, con mucha propuesta, con mucha decisión de lo que se va a hacer.
Una amistad de, imagínate, casi que toda nuestra vida. La mayoría nos venimos conociendo desde que somos realmente muy niños. Entonces crecimos juntos. Ahora él nos enseña todo su conocimiento, su maestría. Y la comunicación es permanente en la orquesta, en cualquier momento. Y además un gran amigo y un excelente artista.
We were leaders. We are leaders in the orchestra. So you develop an admiration for the other and respect, of course, also. So when we became a quartet, and now and forever, of course, there is always this admiration for the thinking of the other. Thanks, of course, of our sistema. Now the world is more interested in what do we think about Mozart, or what do we think about Beethoven, or what do we think about Schubert, composers that have deep traditions in Europe. Play the way we see it and we feel it in the moment. So we feel it and then we play it. And then we can read a little bit more and then we see, okay, I cannot do this because But first, with your open heart, you play.